And then the solar room, this is where Mary, Queen of Scots, was kept when she was, well, I don't know if she was captive or she was staying here to protect herself. So you think of royalty having these great big places, and this was the extent. There's some other rooms that she's using, but, you know, this is like a nice-sized living room in a normal house today. And then there's bed chambers, which I'll get to in a minute. Countryside. Oh, focusing on the window. That's okay.